Son, the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The grace and peace with grace and love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
Amen.
Use the sacrifice of Mass as with the communications for the healing of Anna Divina, for Sikh Pali, Milagri Fano, the mechanism is available, for the birthday of Remedino in Africa, for special intentions for the Venus in Usnia, likewise for the source of Kino Hanoi, including Berko, Vina Sita, Sister Members of the Family, Giovanni Sama, Antonio Arete, healing of Peter Zakubi, likewise also for the source of Peter Sherry, Lipua, Policarpo Benigno, Veneranda, Anastasia Domenei, Sicilia Pepa, and all the souls in the world. To reach the sacrifice of the Mass, the first of my mercies, and ask the Lord for pardon and mercy. I am the best.
In my thoughts, in my words, in my life, in my life.
Jesus to the disciples, "I am the true vine, and my Father is the vine dresser. Every branch in me that bears no fruit, he casts away, and every branch that does not bear fruit, he prunes to make it even bear even more. You are pruned already by means of the word that I have spoken to you. Make your home in me as I make mine. As a branch that bears fruit all by itself, but must remain part of the vine, neither can you unless you remain in me. I am the vine, you are the branches. Whoever remains in me, with me in him, bears fruit in plenty. For cut off from me, you do nothing. Anyone who does not remain in me is like a branch that has been thrown away, you eat it. This branch is to break and fall on the fire. And the other, if you remain in me, my words remain in you. You may ask what you will, and you shall give it. It is the glory of my Father that you should bear fruit, much fruit, and then you will be my disciples. Friends, the gospel of salvation. Our gospel for today, brothers and sisters, is the very first of Mass, and is precisely the gospel on Sunday, fifth Sunday of Easter. The Lord is the vine that branches, and the Father in heaven is the vine dresser. The first amazing thing to recognize this passage is a simple one that God wants us to produce good fruit in our lives. He also wants to bring grace and mercy into the world through us. The vine has produced the fruit alone, but God's soul through the instrumentality of the branches. So if we take this teaching at face value, God is saying that has chosen to bring his grace and mercy into our lives and into the world through all of us. So it's another aspect of us to reflect deeply for today, brothers and sisters, to the vine of branches will be the instrumentality of the branches. All of us are asked for the Lord to be a fruit, and not just a generic fruit, but a fruit always attached to the vine. To our greater clarity, this holy mission we all have been given, Jesus makes a very profound statement. He says, "Without me, you can do nothing." When considering this nice spoken word, it may be useful to reflect on what the word "nothing" means. St. Augustine points out that Jesus added, "You can do nothing," to emphasize the fact that by ourselves, by our own effort, we cannot even produce little good fruit. It would be like cutting off a twig from an apple tree and hoping that twig will produce an apple. It's a very beautiful example. Hopefully, all of us will always be attached. All of us should be anchored, and all of us should be rooted in the very mind for his purposes. United as one body of worshippers in the Lord, we bring our knees to God today for God and Father's responsibility. Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, hear our prayer.
The unity which comes from Christ, the true mind will draw all Christian creatures as with the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
The priests, the religious, and missionaries may be committed to the vocation of Jews, and they may be united with Christ in the world. Let us pray to the
Lord.
That those who are by life difficulties will be faithful to Christ and the gospel. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord,
once again, let us pray for towards people who are needing us and workers, especially for Danielina, for the healing, who's in the body. Mila Picano, the Lisa, is in the temple. Also, Lino Hanu, in the temple. Special prayer for Kate Bosnia, where he will be now. Likewise, also for the souls of Piazita, members of the Guru Kundi, Jubai and Sama, Antonio Manalete, Rubino Manalete, Kilimu Kete Kubi, and also Sipo Kepa. Let us pray for the Lord. Yes, clearly software was in his condition. It's one smoothing things. He gave example saying, hey niece, all women drink from it. The chalice with the blood of the European continent is a poured out from it with the cleanest of sins. To these in the remembrance of it. The mystery of things. It would be a
kind
of resurrection. There was received in one day of resurrection. We all knew we were a little bit late on the challenges of our salvation. Giving thanks that you have been so worthy to be in your presence and as a Jew. How may we pray that our incarnate better Christ may join with Spirit, remember the word, your sister to the world, and bring to the fullness of childhood, the Prince of all, the eternal bishop, the Curtis, the spirits, and the first becoming humanities. Remember also, brothers and sisters, in the hope of praise again, and all who have died in mercy, especially for the poor people. Welcome them to the light of peace. Have mercy on us all, we pray. With the blessed Virgin Mary of God, with blessed Joseph of Spouse, with blessed Apostles, and all the saints of this scriptural Jesus, we merit to be first of the life, and we gracefully find your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him, with him, and in him, O God, my Father, in the Holy of the Spirit, all glory is yours forever and ever.
Amen.
Pray for the coming of his kingdom with confidence, let us pray. Our
without my vision.
Here, Lord of Earth, that is mostly changed, where we serve the beings we bring help in this present life and ensure for us eternal gladness. And this we ask.